Alright everyone, Osmo here. Today we're going to be bringing you another Play Now Online match. And I just want to point out, I am in the Hall of Fame League. Just got there a couple days ago, decided to take it easy. But, as you know if you've been watching these videos, I've gotten here by pretty much basically playing with Tier 2 and Tier 3 teams, right? But you know what, I think I decided to give these Tier 1 teams some love too. So I'm gonna be kicking things off with this league by doing a tier one tour. So we're gonna be playing with tier one teams, and I'll be showing you how to do it the right way. And what better way to start than with the number one team in the league, the Golden State Warriors. All right, let's get it going. This ought to be fun. Oh, he's going to double team me up top. Okay. Oh, he didn't hit Draymond Green quick enough. Iggy for three. Oh, but Clay on the glass. Oh, I should have shot it with Curry. What am I doing? I'll get Iggy again for three. Man. Seeing people using the... Oh, I was lucky. He loves the double team. Iggy again for three. Third time's a charm. There we go. Third time's a charm. Alright, we gotta play solid defense. I think he's gonna wanna drive the lane with Rose a lot. Oh, He's not paying attention. Oh, I'll get it back to Clay. Turn it. Oh, I wanted to hit the Clay sooner. I don't know why he didn't pass it. I was hitting A. Oh, if he makes that. Thank you. You know where we're going. You know where we're going. Up top to Iggy. Let's go. I hate trying to defend people who just go left, right. Alright, we're playing good defense. Playing good defense. Oh, he got me. Ah. See, he's going double team me again. Oh. All right, I got to get back on my icon passing. All right, we got to get back. He's going to double. If he's going to just keep double teaming me. See, he's leaving Clay open. What? Okay. All right, see, now he's going to double team me again. Let's hit Clay quick to Iggy in the corner. Splash. There we go. If he's going to keep doing that, I'll just keep doing that every time. Oh, my God. All right, we got to stop Derrick Rose from getting in the paint. All right. He's going to leave Bogut open. But Clay's wide open in the corner. That's green release. All right, we only down by one. I just got to figure out how to stop. That's Powell. I can stay out on Powell. I'll get a spin. Good defense. He's reaching, but Clay's in there. Okay. I can't let Rose get into the paint. And he's just going to... Oh, get the board, though. Ah. I don't want it. I'm not going to do it. Oh, that was a terrible pass. Oh, my Lord. Is he going to guard Clay? Step through. Oh, no, we're not going to step it through. All right, let's see. Let's read this defense. That was a rush shot. That was a terrible shot.
You know, even against defense as tight as that, you expect him to bury those.
Okay. Who, what kind of defense is this?
Like glue on that possession. That would have been a heck of a bucket, even though we've seen him hit those in the past.
He's going to try and cross. Look at that defense. Look at that Andre Iguodala defense. Man. I'm gonna just keep, I don't know why I keep shooting all these threes with Iguodala, but he's just leaving me open. All right, let's kick the bench and maybe they'll do a better job. Oh, you gonna let Derrick Rose get the board? Come on, 2K. Come on. Don't do this to me. So far not the start I like, but okay. Is he just, he ain't going to his bench. So he's going to double team me. So I just got to anticipate this double team. Wait, what? He hit it out of bounds. All right, give me that. Nope, you see? Now I also know what to do. He's gonna anticipate the pass. I'm not even gonna go for the pass. Alright, don't let Derrick Rose. Okay. Alright, he's gonna double team me. Let's run this fist through 91 play. Alright, we got a mismatch. There we go. Step through. I thought he got a piece of that.
Always some entertainment value when you go with the windmill jam. Yeah, rim shaker and the wrist breaker.
Outrageous, guys.
Jason Thompson can't shoot. Wait, I wanted to pump fake. That's okay. Step through. Perfect. All right, we gotta stop him on defense, y'all. All right, you know what? What am I gonna? Wait. All right, I was trying to go to the corner. I was not trying to hit Barbosa. I saw Brandon rush in the corner. So he's playing a lot of off-ball D. Man.
All right, you know, shot blocking can sometimes be like a spark plug or an energy.
See, he's really reaching, but he's also playing off ball.
Really gets into it when they throw those.
See, he's playing.
He's fortunate that shot found the bottom of the bucket.
All right, see, look at that. Oh, you can't.
So many great statistics are available to demonstrate just how dominant the
man. All right, watch. Anticipate the double team. Step through. Knock it down. Oh, wait, that's McDermott.
And we've talked about how in the NBA you've got to earn your points the hard way, and that really wasn't the case in that game.
See, Brandon Rush is open. Wait, what?
And it's gonna be a 3 second call.
What?
Kevin, here's where the Warriors rank in the
We can't get nothing to go right.
First in scoring. First in assist. And they're also
So I guess you don't have to play people in your league, because if he's greatest of all time. All right, he's just going left, right. Oh, he's stepping. Thank you. Go in the corner. Splash. Really? Pau Gasol wasn't that close to him. There we go. We can't get no buckets right now. All right, come on, hit that Barbosa. Thank you. That's good on the jump shot. Barbosa's got six. And he has really come to life here after a slow start. All right, step through. Oh, my God. And he comes off the screen and slams it through. And nobody, guys, among the defenders. Thank you. Hit that three. Hit the three. Man. Alright, he's in. He hit a three in the first, but so far has been unable to capitalize here in this quarter. Okay. Alright, there's a block. And the call will be against Joakim Noah. That is his first foul of the game. And you can see he just didn't get squared up with his feet. Greg, those are all. There we go. That's Iggy for three. Oh my gosh. These are open shots that I'm just bricking. And he ain't hit nothing either. There we go. All right, what is that? We down by seven. I don't think he's gonna use his bench all game today. See, I'm not going to overcommit. I'm going to just let... I want Derrick Rose to shoot. He's best off the drive, right? So I can't overcommit. There we go. Throw it up. That's not going in. But we down by seven going into halftime. And I'm starting to figure out how he's going to try and play. He's going to use the screen and roll. See, Derrick, there we go. See, Derrick, the reason why Derrick Rose, he's just been, you know, driving this entire game. We can't let him drive. Okay. See, he's not going to give me any time. Draw the double team. I see Draymond Green in the corner. Oh, my. See, y'all see that. Y'all see that. I'm getting the open shots. They just not falling. Oh, that's a bad idea. Ah. I thought he was going to stop. Wow. Yeah, he gets that to go down. All right, you know what? Is he going to double team? Oh, now he's reaching. There we go. Swing that ball. We are not. I'm literally taking what he's giving me, but these shots aren't falling. All right. stay on him. Stay on him. All right, we don't need to worry about Gibson out there. We need to worry about Gibson down there, though. Good defense. Like triple team me down here. And oh. Alright, Draymond, hit me 2 free throws. Oh. Come on, man. Literally, I need to start hitting my shots. So we are not shooting well this game. Ah, trying to get that block on him. Oh, now he's starting to charge. Literally. Okay, he better. Thank you. Green release. Wish it was a 3, though. No way. Oh, my Lord. No. Wow. I'm not sure who was supposed to pick him up, but somebody's going to get an earful from the coach for leaving him that wide open. Really? Really, y'all? I saw him in the corner. Okay, this is. Okay, let's run it. Nobody on him. Slam it. We shooting 56%, yet he has the lead. Good block. And Iggy running again. All right, is that 6? We need a couple more stops. Don't. There we go. Oh. But he misses. Hila. That's. Come on, cash it. There we go. That's the thing, my first 3 with Curry. All right. You know, he'll make you scratch your head and throw your hands up as a defender. I mean, you just don't know how to play. Boy, did they ever make a mess out of that one. A terrible turn. All right. All right. Let's go calm again. See. There we go. Oh, Curry missing mid-ranges. Oh, who's on him? He misses, though. See, he's playing off ball. He's off ball. Oh, I had Curry, though. I had Curry. Did he reach it? Drive it. And 1. Did I miss it? Okay, you didn't miss it. Alright, we back in this game. Okay, nope, not falling for that screen. Ah, man, we need to get on this glass. Look at Clay all by himself. Alright, this is a good game, y'all. This is a really good game. Oh, he's. Oh. Ah. All right, come on. Come on. Come on. All right. Wow. I did not want that to happen, but okay. And this is no Harrison Barnes, too. Whew. Okay, tie ball game. This has been a... So remember, Derrick Rose, he's going to try and set a screen. He's trying to go to the basket this entire time. Oh, good. Wow, okay, I'll give him that. That's a good spin move. Thought I had like another second, but we down by two. Whew, this is come back from a 10-point deficit. Let's see if we can find a way to, for once and for all, just stop Rose. Oh my God, he's so fast. I'm pretty sure Derrick Rose is not that fast in real life. Why are you stopping? Why'd he stop? He hesitated. Yandro, for three. Ah. Why are you jumping? Oh my, really? What is he up by four? Ugh. Just when we thought we were in it. No. All you had to do was go up for the layup. You didn't need to do all that double clutch stuff. Chicago on defense. All right, Draymond Green can hit the three. There we go, Draymond. And you know what? Their 3-point percentage has taken a big leap here in this second half. And their lasers are starting to do their thing. I mean, that's going to be the ticket for them the rest of the way. And it's Rose penetrating. This collision detection. Warriors with the rebound. All right, he's fouling. And we only down by three. Let's see. He's going to double team Clay. Now we've got him reaching. Take it to the bucket. Let's go. Alright, you know what? We got to start. Wow. Box him out. Oh my God. How does he keep getting these rebounds? There we go. Defense. Oh, my. Really? And now a 5-point Bulls lead. He's played an important role in their offense today, guys. Without him, they may not be in the lead. Bogut dishes to Green. Back to Bogut. Come on. Green release. Thompson with the bucket. He can't shake me. I'm trying to see if I can place. All right, good. He misses. Wait, who's? Oh, why didn't you just? Really? Good defense. Oh my gosh. Oh, nobody on Bogut. See, he's deep. I don't even know. Oh, he's dribbling too fast. I'm dribbling too fast. Oh, I should just shot it. Really? Nobody? How in... That little left-right cheese. Really? Oh my. Just go straight up with it. There we go. That's what I need. Oh. He was open. We. That's deep. I shot way too many threes this game. Get the rebound. There we go. Let's run with it. All right, we down by one. Here we go. All right, don't foul. In his face. There we go. I did it on purpose. No. What? Oh my God. It's Noah though. He can miss. Miss it again. Miss another one. Miss it again. Yes. All right. We need a quick foul. All right. All right. We got to cheese them. We got to do the shake cheese. Derrick Rose, shake cheese. Ah. Oh my. Why did Curry move? I didn't want Curry to move. I wanted him to stay there so I can get it back. Ah. All right, y'all. There we go, that's a tough one, but we'll take that out and keep on moving. All right, subscribe to the channel if you want.